some bronze metal pieces, including daggers, hatchets, and some of the faience ceramic. Face. 3,400 years old. This is very old pottery from the earliest days of Egyptian civilization, almost 4,000 years BC, that is 6,000 years ago. This is a statue of the hawk god Horus. It is approximately 3,000 years old. Here we see some furniture, small boxes, weaving. Chairs. From the so-called New Empire period, approximately 3,000 years ago, displayed in front of this huge collection of baskets, headrests, pottery from more than 1,000 years before Jesus Christ. For holding wine. A little over 3,000 years old. You can appreciate the ancient furniture. And even get an idea of what the buildings were like in the cities, 2 and 3 stories high. Extremely fancy wooden spoons, some with covers, quite elegant. And this one, magnificent. You can see its cover is half opened, and it's made in the shape of an ancient Egyptian girl. Rings, bracelets, necklaces, earrings, bronze, combs, hair pins, musical instruments, tightening the strings, sounding box, harp. This is the shape we think of usually when we think of ancient harps. Drum. Go outside. They cannot come in. Much bigger than that one.